Many gamers have dreamed of becoming game developers themselves one day. The process of becoming a game developer is actually much simpler and at the same time much more difficult when you think about it. So, how do you become a game developer? In this video, I give you all the information you need to decide if a hobby or career in game development is right for you. Before we start, we need to understand what is game developer. Game developers are responsible for designing, programming, and testing games. Their work involves creating the visual content of a game as well as writing the code necessary to implement its features. The first step to master something is always to become an adept student of that subject. If you wanna become a great musician, listen to great music first. And if you want to develop the next great video game, play the greats that came before. It's not enough to mindlessly play them though. You have to play mindfully, trying to understand the different decisions developers made. Play the game and pay attention to the narrative structure of the game, how it's put together. It's very effective to get inspiration from other games when developing your games. This is the first step on how to become a game developer. Game development is a complicated subject. Approaching it without a plan is a sure recipe for disaster. First, decide what your end goal is. The things you need to learn to achieve your goal are vastly different for both cases. Your plan should cover a lot of different parts, including the engine you want to start with. There are a lot of different game engines to choose from. If you haven't heard the phrase before, a game engine is a framework upon which the game is built. It handles the game's physics, inputs, artificial intelligence, scripting of in-game events, and many other things so that you don't have to code it all from scratch. Without engines, it would be a lot harder to understand how to become a game developer since you would have to write your scripts for each new game you try to make, which would extend the build time and make it much more complicated than it already is. There are a lot of game engines you can choose from and play around with to make something playable, including Unity, Unreal Engine, CryEngine, Godot, Lumberyard, etc. After that, you should learn programming language. The programming language you will learn actually depends on the game engine. For the Unreal Engine and CryEngine, you will need to learn C++. And Unity requires you to know C#. The problem with C++ is that it's harder to learn compared to C#. Maybe a good idea to start with C# and play around in Unity to get handle on the fundamentals. And after that, you should set small goals. People often overestimate their capabilities and motivation when setting goals they want to achieve. Don't make the same mistake on your journey to become a game developer. Setting achievable but ambitious short-term goals that lead you towards your overall dream to make a game is a key to remaining motivated. Don't start by promising yourself to make a game in 2 years. You will fail. Instead, give yourself a month to figure out how to master a small part of your chosen gaming engine and a particular part of the coding language you are learning. As long as you feel like you are steadily moving in the right direction, you will be able to stay motivated. Set yourself a goal, set rules, and dedicate a reward if you manage to achieve the goal while following the rules. When people wait for circumstances to be just right, they almost always end up not doing it. How to become a game developer? Start learning now. Play the great games and analyze them. Become active in the gaming community. Find people who are learning to become a game developer just like you. For example, you decide to develop a game in Unity. There are many courses on Udemy and YouTube for this. By following these courses, you can get off to a good start. When you finish your courses, you will not be ready to start working as a game developer. You should have a place to get started from though. You will also have some idea about what you don't know yet. With that knowledge, you can then move to learn everything you don't understand. While learning how to make a game, you might come up against concept that seems completely useless. Persist, don't ignore them. Every function in Unity and other game engines have a purpose. It might not be readily obvious, but some game programmers spend long hours, even days, putting it into the engine so that you could use it. Don't expect to learn how to become a game developer quickly. It will take years of your hard work. If making a game was easy, everyone would do it. After all, it's one of the biggest jobs in the world. In this century, you have the power to connect with people who share your passion for video games but live on the other side of the world. By becoming an active member of the video game community, you will gain a deeper understanding of what gamers, your future target audience, like and don't like, what they enjoy and can't stand. And you will also meet people who aspire to become a game developer too. For example, the game community on Reddit is quite large and you can join these communities. In conclusion, when you enter this path, you may encounter many difficulties. But keep going, work hard, learn a lot, and enjoy it in the future. If you like this video, hit the like button, also leave a comment. See you in the next video.